All right, gang. It's already hot. Like, hot, it's humid. Back to the stump project. I had originally thought about mounting this piece of equipment to another stub and a base, and I was looking at it. It's already got that little cross on the bottom, and I don't claim to be the sharpest knife in the drawer, brightest bulb on the tree, any of that shit. But once I dug my hole digger's on high amounts of caffeine anyway, it's running away. I dug four holes, cleaned out the center of them, and got pretty much a square hole. So I was looking at my base, and I said, shit, that base will drop right down in there, man. You know, so what we're gonna do is, since that's a lighter gauge material, I'm gonna drop it down in the hole and fill the concrete around it and then pack the dirt in. And I was looking, my bag's only a 60 pound bag of cement, so not really substantial. I wish I had two, but anyway, that's what I'm gonna do. And here we go. Thank you. Oh, that's that. It's just gonna be a matter of welding another base onto that and then getting on up with the other parts. That'll be another whole section, another video. But that's what we got so far. Like, share, subscribe, comment. This is Mo Dammit, Tire Creek Ironworks out.